That is a misdemeanor of the first degree, thus we're being placed on, that you were then placed in arrest.
Domestic violence. She was secured at the back of the cruiser, and during, while she was in the cruiser, continued to yell profanity. I spoke with him for a few moments before the hearing. I knew Ms. Hortz wouldn't hear that.
This incident that occurred on Friday, I have no criminal record, and I take these charges very seriously, and I absolutely intend to seek help for substance abuse with alcohol, because alcoholism does run in my family, and I'm addressing that, and absolutely serious to go forward with counseling and rehabilitation in that area.